to the Graceland Wedding Chapel here in Las Vegas, Nevada, all the way from Dallas, Texas. All the way from Dallas, Texas.
Woo! Yes!
That's what I thought.
Yes!
And tonight, we celebrate 10 years of marriage between Adrian and Monica. It's a long time, baby.
It is.
Yeah. 10 years is a long time to be married, especially these days, huh?
Yeah.
You're past the average. After 10 years, I'm sure the two of you have had many great times together. Of course, that's the idea.
Yeah.
When we get married, right? Want to meet the right person and live happy forever and ever. Any kids? No?
Three.
Oh, three kids.
Three kids.
Well, after three kids and 10 years of marriage, maybe it was time to come see Elvis and remind each other why you got married, baby, because he loves you. Adrian, is that 10 years in a row? Thank you, I appreciate that. Job security for Elvis. To celebrate your marriage of 10 years, please turn and face each other completely and hold hands. Monica, as you look into your husband's eyes, do you promise to continue to love him and honor him and respect him for the rest of your life?
I do.
And sir, as you look into your beautiful wife's eyes, do you promise to continue to love her and honor her and respect her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Well, good answer, buddy. Right. Please take her ring, sir. Place it on her left hand ring finger this time. I'd like you to hold her hand as you look into her eyes, and please repeat after me. I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Thank you, sir. Monica, please take your husband's ring, place it on his left hand ring finger. I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
But mostly for richer. For now and forever. We do things a little bit differently here in Las Vegas. I want you to continue facing each other, but no hands this time. And Monica, I want you to take a step back. Give the man a little room. So just take a step directly back. Good. Sir, I want you to take your left foot. I want you to extend it toward your wife.
All right.
You're going to get the left leg shaking just a little bit. Left hand, right hand. This right hand is going to come up like a karate elbow. You're going to look at your wife like Elvis. You're going to say, listen, Mom.
Listen, Mom.
I promise. To always. Love you tender, baby.
To love you tender, baby.
I promise. To never act.
Never act.
Like a hound dog.
Like a hound dog.
Crying all the time.
Crying all the time.
I promise. To always be.
Always be.
Your hunk of burning love. Video, buddy.
Nice.
Is this the day, exact anniversary for you?
Yes, it is.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you.
Very awesome. After hearing the vows you've exchanged in front of your friends and family that are here with you today, I do once again pronounce you husband and wife, and you may now kiss your beautiful wife, sir.
Said he's gonna set my soul, I'm gonna set my soul on fire. God